Got a few minutes for a quick review of Cosel's PCA series, fully digital controlled AC to DC power supplies? Hi, I'm Dave Miskell with Sager Electronics. The Cosel PCA series is available in 300 watts. I have the 600 watt here on the table, 1000 watts and 1500 watts. The big advantage of the PCA series is the real-time digital control with the capability of controlling or monitoring up to 83 parameters through the RS-232 port or by a PMBus. There are six output voltage options available in each wattage level, which vary from 5 volts to 48 volts, and the outputs can be trimmed down to almost 0 volts or trimmed up to 120% of the nominal rated value. Depending on the output voltage and the power level, the efficiency varies from 86% to 93%, as you can see in the chart. The 300 and 600 watt versions meet Class B radiated and conducted EMI limits. The 1000 and 1500 watt supplies meet Class B radiated and only Class A conducted. However, Cosel offers Class B options in both power levels. You can parallel up to 6 units with forced load sharing for N+1 redundancy, or you can operate 10 units in series for a combined maximum output voltage of 200 volts. Cosel offers a 5-year warranty on all models. Plus, Cosel includes life expectancy charts in the instruction manual. The PCA series is manufactured in Japan at this time, so there are no tariffs. All models have Medical Safety Agency approval with 2x MOP medical isolation and dual input fuses. Plus, all units have UL62368 Datacom Industrial Safety Agency approvals. The PCA series has several available options, such as low leakage current of 150 microamps maximum, conformal coating for high humidity locations, terminal block output versus bus bar output, reverse airflow from back to front, and you can purchase the units with basic analog control without the digital bus interface. The auxiliary voltage can be selected from 5 volts to 12 volts. However, the current is limited to 100 milliamps for either option. As the chart indicates, the 40 millimeter by 20 millimeter fan varies from 7,500 RPM to 12,000 RPM, depending on the load and temperature conditions, with the fan audible noise varying from 44 dB to 57 dB at a distance of 1 meter. On the table, I have the 600 watt 12 volt output connected up to a 1 ohm resistor and cooling fan to cool the resistor. I also have an 11 farad supercap bank that I can switch in and out for testing the constant current feature on the power supply. The power supply's RS-232 port is connected to an RS-232 to USB converter, with the USB converter connected up to my laptop, and my laptop is running the Cosel demo GUI in Excel. So this demo will provide just a small glimpse of the capabilities of the PCA series. So let's apply AC power to the PCA 600. Alexa, turn on power. So the power supply will power up into the nominal 12 volt output. I will switch in the 1 ohm resistor for a load of about 12.4 amps. I'll now set the output voltage to 0.2 volts, just to give you an idea of how low it will go. Now I'll switch it out, go to 14.4 volts, which is the 120% of the nominal rated output. I will now turn off the power supply with the remote on/off. Set the unit to a constant current mode. Set the constant current mode to 10 amps. I'll switch in the 11 farad super bag cap and turn the power supply back on. As you can see, the output current will rise immediately to 10 amps, and then the voltage will ramp up as it charges up the super cap bank. Since we're operating in constant current mode, at 10 amps with a 1 ohm load and the fan, cooling fan, the output voltage will remain about in the 10 volt range. In summary, if you're looking for a flexible 1U tall AC to DC power supply, in the 300 to 1500 watt range with digital control capabilities, the Cosel PCA series is worth evaluating. A considerable amount of technical information and data is available from Cosel on the PCA series to support the designer, and I have included a link for your reference. Please contact Sager Electronics for all your power supply needs. Thank you and have a great day.